100 people surveyed,
done on the community tab, we realized that Magic Design is one of the underrated Canva AI tools. And I thought, let's find out what it does. Let's share. Let's use it. So you're going to go to your Canva homepage and access this amazing, amazing tool. Once you're on your homepage, you're gonna go to Magic Studio, scroll down to From Idea to Design, and then select Magic Design for Video. After you've opened this, it's going to ask you to try the Magic Design. What does it want from you? It wants images or videos or both. So you could use any of these two. You just add a short message and then it starts video editing for you. It is the coolest thing. So we're gonna click on Try Magic Design and then we open it up. Great stuff. I see Magic Design as a tool that I would use with my AI tools. I would be creating images, I would be creating videos, and then I would combine these to advertise my courses. Or if you're a self-care business and you've got nails or hair, then it would be something that you would really do really quick instead of sitting and editing every day. So you're going to pick the images that you would like to use. These images, I've used it on my course at Udemy, so you're welcome to go check it out there. But for our video, I'm going to add these images of somebody meditating. So you can pick any images that you would like to use. So we're gonna start with this one and we're gonna add images and videos. So minimum required in order for the software to create a video is 3, but you could, and you can have up to 10 images and videos that you could select. So I want to add a video as well. The software allows you to upload a video by selecting upload. And you go and you find the video that you'd like to upload on your video that you're creating. We're gonna select this video, and once you've selected the images that you want to use, you're gonna scroll down to where it says describe the kind of video that you want, and they're going to use the information and images to generate the design. So I want a video to promote self-care, so I'm gonna write that in self-life, and you click on generate, and the video editor software then opens up with all of your images added on there, and even the last page, it adds your logo just to make sure that it is yours, and it just makes things easy for yourself. So you're welcome to click and look and see how it looks like. Great stuff. So because this is a video editor of Canva, you can click on the slide and you can start changing things around if you don't like. Like, we don't like these words to be written on top of a face, so we can highlight everything and move it to the bottom of the page and change the color if you want. So it is the same principle of video editing, and you can move things around and change the text if you want to change the text to something that you want and make it your own. You could also adjust the transitions that are added automatically by the software to something that makes you happy. I love match and move for my transition. I want to apply that in between everything, but it is just absolutely up to you. You could also swap your pages around. So if you don't like page one to be page one, you can move it to page three, exactly like you would do when you're editing on Canva. And once you're done, I would suggest on the last page, if you have an affiliate link that you want to advertise, add it on there. So you could click and add text by pressing T for text. This is just me, and I'm showing you, if I were to advertise this and if I were to use this my own way, I would add my details on there. And then you change the font to whatever you want. So the principle of Canva still stands. You adjusting it to the video, and Canva has added the relevant music. Isn't this the coolest thing you've ever seen? Like, ever? I hope you've enjoyed it as much as I have. So music is synced already for you, and it's got that sync beat. As you see on your transitions with that white, music is synced, everything looks seamless. It's 33 seconds. Of course, if you want to make slide bigger, you can adjust it as you want. So once you're done, of course, you're going to click on share and you're going to select download, and you're going to download it as an MP3. Please take note of Canva's warning when you're downloading it because of the music that's added on there. Make sure that you've connected your Canva with your social media accounts. Let's look at how our video turned out to be and how the results. If you've missed out on our Udemy course, go to the description below. Otherwise, you can go to this video that's going to tell you a little bit more about Canva's AI. Thank you so much for joining me today. I will see you on our next video.